This is all the national anthem. Now fans, last but not least, playing for Olive Arm Road on the Duck Band when it's Wednesday night. Here he comes down the lefty line. It's big old number, double duck A. Here comes along on the Ducks, Cracker Jack. And Cracker Jack is sponsored by MSC Industrial Supply, is the president of the Bentley Long Island Ducks Kids Club. Boys and girls, sign up with the Kids Club while you're here at the ballpark tonight at the Long Island Ducks Ticket Kiosk. It's located on the upper concourse behind home plate, making his way over towards the Long Island Ducks dugout. There goes Cracker Jack.
They were sitting down here, and I was just, you know, did my shouting to the players, we pulled them on my cowbell, they moved. Wasn't even trying to move them, but yet I moved them myself.
Fans on this stand.
Baseball fans, if you've just arrived here at the ballpark, tonight is a single admission doubleheader consisting of two 7-inning games. Now, shortly after the end of our first game, we'll be having a special Hula Hoop Relay Contest that all fans here at the ballpark can take part in and potentially win tickets to a future Long Island Ducks game. Now, to enter, just stop by the Long Island Ducks Customer Service Center. It's located on the upper concourse right behind home plate, and sign up now. You can also learn more about the contest there as well. Now remember, that's our special Hula Hoop Relay Contest taking place in between games of our doubleheader tonight. Make sure you stop by the Long Island Ducks Customer Service Center for more information. Leading off your Long Island Ducks, Mark in the park tonight, number 2. All second baseman, number 15, Jordani, bound to speed, number 15.
Duck 695 live here from Bethpage Ballpark for today's single admission doubleheader on a beautiful, hot night for baseball.
Let's go now, Jordani!
And as always, my buddy, my pal, Tim, here. Say hi, Tim. He said we're going to do quiet game one. We're going to try quiet game one.
Why is nobody listening to me?
I
will. Hi, Jason!
Hi, Jason.
To where Emma is.
Oh, good.
No, to where Mila is.
Yeah.
We're going to do quiet game one.
Quiet game one.
Yeah, I toned it down for people.
Game one. And loud game two. You know what they used to do?
Okay,
like, they did this at City Field once.
You guys are
The Mets did the first 3 innings, no music, no announcing, no nothing. Just regular baseball. And for the first quarter of basketball, they did no music, no...
Alright, I accept that. Because the vocal music is loud and very hip-hoppy. And geared toward my demographic. Baseball would have made me sad.
Back to Emma. But I'm getting this for the little girl. And I want to sit next to Marley, but not my kid.
Why? Oh my god, you guys really?
And I want to sit.
Head up in the air, that's pretty deep, but not deep enough.
Hannah wants to sit next to me.
I'm kidding.
They don't know that the viewers don't know.
No, they don't.
Daniel Fields, number 28.
Daniel Fields up for Long Island, 7 home runs, 33 RBIs, and a batting average of .255.
Let's go now, Daniel!
One, two now to Daniel Fields. One out, nobody else.
Emma, this is Carlo.
There is Yellow Jackets, not Bees today.
You guys good? You need to help.
The Bees come in next week.
Sorry, I didn't find the cat.
They'll probably be the Bees and the Yellow Jackets.
For the chances of this going up.
And I will drop her base hit for Daniel Fields.
Drew Ford. Number 20.
Drew Ford up. Lose, not lose. One man on, one out to start off the game in the bottom of the first.
Hannah's looking at me. Hannah, I'm coming! I'm coming!
We're playing 2 7-inning games here.
Why didn't everybody move down?
This is game number one of
two.
Yes, two. Don't you love the two games? Base hit for Luke Ford!
Batting in the cleanup position.
Guys,
third base with number 35. Taylor Ard. Number 35.
Taylor Ard up for Long Island. 14 home runs, 55 RBIs, batting average of 294. Not bad.
Go now, Taylor!
Taylor's been turning it up, it seems like. He's horrible last week. It seemed like his average was terrible last week. It was in the low 40s.
I'm coming.
240s. Well, the sun's almost down here in Central Islip. Breeze is finally coming in. It's a hot day here. Head up in the air.
This is gross.
And that'll be out number two. Tagging up is Daniel Fields.
You don't understand.
And he's gonna make it there safely.
Hitting in a good position. Long Island first baseman, number 30. David Washington, number 30.
David Washington up for Long Island, 21 home runs, 64 RBIs, and a batting average of 229.
Let's go now, David!
Two men on, two out, one man at first and one man at third.
Yeah, they only allow one for a
day. It is a rule. Have you ever seen, you've seen the movie, what is it?
Rosalia?
No.
Yes, that's a movie.
One movie.
The one with Poetic Justice with Jared Jackson. I love that movie.
No. It's a baseball movie.
There was no baseball in that.
Manager of the Year.
That didn't have Jared Jackson.
I'm just saying, have you ever seen that movie?
With Janet Jackson?
No. Manager of the Year.
Why are you talking about Janet Jackson?
No, you're talking about Janet Jackson.
I like Janet Jackson.
I know you do. As a not as an actor, no. Who likes the actor version of Janet Jackson?
Well, I did. I like her for Poetic Justice. Yeah. And Good Times, right?
3-0 to David Washington. A hitter's count now. But yeah, you gotta let the fans know what's going on.
Yeah.
Although the main thing at the end, the young crowd kind of scared.
Strike one. I'm definitely getting a drink after this half inning. It's hot here. Oh, the sun's down. For me.
Almost for you.
And a pitch. Popped up for strike two. Right by the dog. Oh, the dogs are barking. By the way, it's barking the park night here. Park night number two. But Tim did not bring Peggy.
No,
it's
too damn hot.
Too damn hot. And Peggy.
It's like Italian hot.
It's Italian hot. That's kind of racist.
No.
Why is
that racist? It's really hot in Italy, isn't it?
Yeah, but.
Yeah, it's Italy hot.
You're judging Italy by its base hit. One run score, the third of third, 9-5. It's an RBI single. We're going to continue the conversation right after that. But it's 1-0. Ducks take the lead. Alright, so it's kind of racist because we're judging Italian.
Right fielder, number 5. Miles Williams, number 5.
Alright.
Let's go now, Miles!
Miles Williams up for Long Island. Wow. It's hot in Sicily because I've been there before.
So that's in where?
It's so slow. It's different.
It's out of Italy.
It's different.
It's so far in Italy.
I know. But it's different. It's different Italy. It's different dialects.
I'm not talking about dialects. I'm talking about the country.
And that should be out number three. But the Ducks take a 1-0 lead in the bottom of the first. Going to the top.
Time for our junior Ducks Duck Dash. Joining me on the field tonight, it wouldn't be a Duck Dash without Quackerjack. But I'm also joined by my new friend, Nate, who's going to be running alongside of his mom here tonight. Now when I say go, they're going to take off from first, around second, and around third. Whoever makes it to our finish line at home first is going to be our winner. So let's cheer on Nate Duck Fans! All right, Mark, get set, go! And QJ up to his usual tricks. He's even cutting across the grass, trying to do anything he can to get that lead as we're coming into third. Over third, but this looks like Sean's working on some dog commands with QJ. Looks like he's got sit. He's gonna play bench. Oh, good QJ. Meanwhile, Nate's running in and he's got it. He's gonna be our winner. QJ's laying down on the job. Let's give a nice big round of applause, Duck Fans. Congratulations to Nate and his mom to take home a prize courtesy of the Junior Ducks.
Do we know why he's
that? Was our Duck Day.
And they both.
If he can do it, he's going to take one great prize courtesy of Bolero. We're going to count down from three, and Jonathan's going to take his first shot. So let's cheer him on, Duck Fans. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, bowl! And he's got a huge strike on the first shot. Way to go, Jonathan. You're going to take home that prize courtesy of Bolero. Remember, Duck Fans, Bolero is the area's best place to bowl, party, and play.
And fans, we like you. Anthony Vega, number 9.
Yeah. Anthony Vega up 3 home runs, 8 RBIs, a batting average of 180.
Let's go now, Anthony!
And Tim, if you follow him on Instagram,
you really want to.
And that's a base hit. Rounding first, heading to second. And it's a double for Anthony Vega.
No!
I haven't said it yet, because we got interrupted by the base hit.
Hitting in the ninth position, shortstop number 12, Dan Lyons, number 12.
Dan Lyons up, 6 home runs, 31 RBIs, batting average of 219.
Let's go now, Danny!
Technically better than Anthony Vega.
Higher down.
Fair. Anthony Vega. If you follow him on Instagram, shout out your Instagram.
Okay. Instagram.
What is your Instagram name?
I have no idea.
It's like Tim.
I don't know. I just put on it.
Comment section down below. That's your question of the day. What is Tim's Instagram?
If you know it, please tell Tim.
Yeah. What is it, Tim?
I'm trying to think. Oh, it's TIMMK73.
So if you follow him on Instagram,
which you ought to,
he posted a picture because he's wearing an Indians jersey tonight. And every game he has a Tootsie Pop. And it can either be the big one or the little one. And tonight he had one of the mini size Tootsie Pops. And if you look on the wrapper, it has. It has different people on it. It has, of course, playing baseball, football, and then there's like one with an Indian, which is like a rare one, apparently. So, Tim had got not only one Indian, but he got two.
Ooh!
Two Indians on one small Tootsie Pop wrapper, and he just posted it onto Instagram. And he just noticed that there was two.
And it's on a small wrapper.
And it's on a small
wrapper. That's the magic of it all.
Back to the game, though. Here's the 2-2.
Like Indians, I had two.
And throw back. Not in time, but...
Hey, where did he throw it back to? No, where did he throw it to? Second base, right? Which has a two in it. Like
oh,
Indians.
My God. And there's 2-2 pounds.
And Dan has a two in his number.
Nice. And a two, and there's a two in his batting average. All the twos, man. The day of the twos. Nice breeze coming through Bethpage Ballpark. Waiting for the lights to turn on here. Game would have just started if it was a regular time.
Well, we can let you know when the Faith of Clock dinners are. You can join us. They usually have
the first of the month. Wait, not Fridays anymore?
No, Fridays are hard. Yeah, people did not know how to serve that many people at one time. People were like finishing up their dinner when other people were eating it.
Because I remember one time it was at Chili's.
Well, I liked it when it was in Sayville, at the restaurant in Sayville. Crickets. Oh my god, that was phenomenal. The food was delicious. We were by ourselves. We were sitting in the area by ourselves. It was great.
The pitch.
We were as silly as we wanted.
Swing on the ground, that's fair. Will you have time to throw the first? No, he won't! And runners are at the corners with one out.
It's back to the top of the order for Long Island with second baseman, number 15, Jordani Valdespeed, number 15.
Back to the top of the order, Tim, you're relieved of your standing game. Back to the top of the order. Ducks are down by two. The score is 3-1 in the first game of the doubleheader. A little bit more people came into the ballpark since the game started.
They might be LA Dodgers. They tend to be LA Dodgers.
I saw your picture last night from the, What?
I don't even know what happened. Assume he is out?
Yeah. He should not be out, but whatever. Back to the at-bat. Now it's two outs. He slid. At first.
No.
At first. He slid second at first.
Head first. As he said, act first. You should fight at first so that I can slow you down so it doesn't speed you up. He's very happy to speak, but he's not happy to hear.
We both seem sad.
Yeah.
Head up in the air. That's deep. Go back at the wall. We're all tied. Jordani Valdespeed with the bomb. And the Ducks are all tied up. Here at Bethpage Ballpark for game one.
Daniel Fields, number 28.
Well, it could have been the lead for that home run, but now we're all tied up 3-3. And a base hit for Daniel Fields. He's 2-for-2. Say hi to Stan.
Long Island's designated hitter, number 20, Lou Ford. Number 20,
Lou Ford up. Those are lose, not booze. Ducks are tied up with Lancaster, 3-3. All new ball game now. One man on, two outs. In the bottom of the second. Head up in the air. And gonna drop for a base hit. And Kevin Bice is waving him home. Good to the plate. Not in time. It's an RBI double. And the Ducks retake the lead. Lou Ford with the hit. You gotta win flock photo. I'll be very upset. We're gonna win. Clap, 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 clap. Clap, 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 clap. Yeah. Ducks, we take the lead 4-3 now in the bottom of the second. And the first game was 2-7 inning games. A lot of information. Tim is updating his status because of the double Indian. Pitch. Tim, how do you feel? Pitch. Strike three called, but the Ducks retake the lead. 4-3. Yay!
Even more on your car insurance. Get a free quote by calling Geico at 1-800-947-AUTO. That's 1-800-947-AUTO. Or visit Geico.com. That's Geico.com. For more car insurance information, please turn your attention now to the area by third base. That's where you'll find Long Island Ducks on field host, Jolly Jason Linick on Park in the Park night.
Thank you for the bubble tone. That's Red Sox fans out here on third base side. Before our game tonight, it looks like some of our four-legged friends made a mess on the field. So now we're going to play a game we like to call Scoop the Poop. I'm joined by Tyler and Connor. They're each going to have to retrieve their poop and bring it back to the bucket. Who retrieves up their three poops the fastest is going to be our winner. So let's cheer on the fans. All right, boys, and Mark, get set, go! So it looks like Tyler opted to go for the faraway one first. Connor will be on my left. This is going to be anybody's race. And Tyler's got it. Tyler's going to be our winner. Let's give a nice round of applause, my fans. Congratulations, Tyler. Thanks for cleaning up our scoop the poop here on Park in the Park Day.
20% savings on tonight's featured items, Long Island Ducks dog merchandise on Park in the Park Night. Batting for Long Island, the bottom of the third inning, the first baseman, number 30, David Washington, number 30.
David Washington is the PC Richardson special player of the game. He's 1-for-1 on the day.
That looks like it was a sample.
That's right, shake your lettuce.
Miles Williams, number 5.
Up in the air, dropping for a base hit, and he gets right by him. There goes second. That's going to be a single, though, right?
The country, number 27, Deanna Navarro, number 27.
So Tim. Hi Kenny. So Tim, the MVP vote is up. Who do you think is gonna win it? It is Taylor Ard, Lee Ford, Jordani Valdespeed, or Francisco Rodriguez.
Yeah. Yeah. I would have to be between Jordani and Lee Ford.
Realistically, or just because you think?
Dutch left fielder, nine, Anthony Vegas, number nine.
Realistically, I would have to go through for that. Because he's got better numbers. And if you're doing it that way, you can play by the numbers.
Do you think the Ducks will go the Francisco Rodriguez way?
I'll point it through the comment section. I'll say I'll go for K-Rod if you give me $25 for charity.
No, there is no writing vote. I put my honest vote on Jordani. I did vote once though for Francisco Rodriguez because you were allowed to vote multiple times if you were able to. Just because I don't know. I would feel
won't sign the vegetables out there.
Hey, it's up there.
Daniel Field, number 28.
I love Applebee's.
Whenever you see him, tell him you'll take him to Applebee's.
I love Applebee's.
Yeah.
Oh, and the empty one. Oh, absolutely.
Like how angry he gets.
Am I invited?
No.
No.
Because we're not actually going to Applebee's. It's just a joke.
Hey Bob.
Yeah. We're discussing how we're gonna take Justin Applebee's.
Bob, we're going to Applebee's. You wanna come?
Yeah, you're.
Well, Bob can play for his first game. Sure.
Bob, you leave me after the first game. Bob, you leave me after the first game or the second? Or when are you leaving?
You want me to
No, it's a me and Tim joke. Because you.
Matt bought a bounty. You got free cards.
Yeah, I
think it's
free.
If anything, it's you and Matt.
No.
What's wrong with you?
I almost got it too.
And baseball fans, there's a walk brought to you by CMB Urgent Care. For 29 in the CMB Urgent Care. For batting for Long Island, designated hitter, number 20, Lou Ford. Number 20.
Lou Ford up. Those are lose, not booze.
Chris, are you going to call? No. Rally Towel needs some fighter.
Right? Yes.
Yes. He needs to be calling.
Yeah. Boost it.
Yep. Now there's lots of swarming over here.
Like this in the city.
Because I have a bar of healthy.
He didn't give it to me. That's special. Was Matt special?
Turn around.
I saw.
See again.
No.
Yes, you are special. No.
I'm
going
to go Ubering.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm sure you know who's going to go.
Yeah, that's exactly what you were doing.
What are you
thinking? Uber everywhere. Tomorrow I'm gonna go see Drake and Migos.
Amigos?
Like Amigos, but they're think of it. Hip hop.
No, I know who Drake is.
Yeah.
And Amigos.
Amigos. Just Amigos.
Just Amigos?
No, not Amigos.
So Drake and not Amigos.
Drake?
You got that part.
And Migo. Hip in the air, that's deep. Back at the wall, drops. And here comes the line.
Give it the line, yeah!
It's an RBI double for Lou! And the Ducks retake the lead. 5-4.
Fourth place to number 35, Taylor Ard.
Number
35.
Hey, Yayo. Sometimes why? Drake and Migos.
I like Drake.
Yeah, I'm excited to see him tomorrow.
I saw him in
television. Degrassi.
Yeah. Well, I was a fan of the original series.
I thought that was the original series. How long has Degrassi been going on?
Degrassi started off in 1986 as the kid with Degrassi. That was actually black and white.
Well, Freddie and Kevin are at it again.
12 years of age,
Long
Island Duck back to school lunchbox. That's tomorrow, right here at the ballpark, so get here early. Well, the gates open up at 5:35. Game time, 6:35. And the Long Island Ducks wrap up the four-game series with a Lancaster Barnstormer.
Well, the umpire crew here in the Atlantic League, once again blowing another ball.
Probably I forgot you. Mila, guys,
hey, get back over here.
They're taking pictures, Mila, you have to sit.
Who is the cue?
It's going to
cue.
I know, don't go to
the cue.
Cutter.
He's
adorable.
I was going to say
Shannon. What? The redhead that came in series two, she was a cutter. What was her name?
Ellie.
Ellie, yes. Thank you. Ellie. Yes, all frogs. Why is it with Victor?
The fact that I have to.
It started because he's seen a great tomorrow.
And there's another one brought to you by City of the Earth. Number nine.
Anthony Vega up for Long Island, one on at third base and two outs. Another hot one on Thursday. While they updated the Weather Channel app. If it wasn't, that exciting, then there's no reason to play. Flip-flop game.
And did that get baseball game as well? Dogs are arguing with someone, not the
James! Save! And the run scores! Took Cavalisto 6-4! Who let the dogs out?
Johnny Colagallo, the shortstop, number 12. Dan Lyons, number 12.
Dan Lyons, up. There's Bunyan. You got double Indian again? Bro, not in time!
We're in the same car with them.
I don't know.
Yeah. Look at that.
Do you have a cherry one, or do you have one of the exotic flavors? I have never seen a banana
cookie.
And if you don't know, now you know.
You didn't say it.
That's why I stop it. No Indian for me. No Indian for me.
Those 20 seconds. At the end of the time, whoever's eating the most, or if they finish their bowl, they're going to be our winner.
No.
So let's put 20 seconds on that clock.
No.
Make some noise, that wins.
It's Cocoa Puffs.
All right, guys, I hope you're hungry. On your marks, get set, go!
I would have done that.
Remember that, guys, we've got to cheer on at 20 seconds to get as much of that food as they can. Or inside 10 seconds. That's 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's take a look. Everybody, take your hats up. We got Jocelyn here on the end. Tyler in the middle. What do we think, guys? I think it looks like Andy here on the end. Congratulations, Andy! We're gonna take home that prize, courtesy of Ben Wade for the running evening. And the fan back is our showdown.
And baseball fans, you saw before the ball game that Long Island Ducks first baseman David Washington was the BC Richmond Sun official player tonight's game.
Ducks are up by 2 in the bottom of the 6th. Now there's 2 7-inning games today since this is a single emission doubleheader. So, what's going to happen now is the top of the 7th will act like the top of the 9th, and if the Ducks maintain this lead, they will win the game in the top of the 7th. Top of the 7th. Gordani Valesky to lead off the bottom of the 6th. Game 1 is almost complete here at Beth Page Ballpark. Good on that time. At this rate, we should be out of here by like 10, 30. QJ, come here!
Oh.
Hi, QJ! Yeah. After Daniel Fields, it's blue, right?
There you go.
You guys stay up here then. Lou's coming up. Yeah, I do Lou. Head up, not deep enough. We got a Lou! Time to Lou!
Long Island designated hitter, number 20, Lou Ford! Number 20.
Lou Ford up! Lou! Ford! Those are Lou's, not Boo's. My man, QJ. I love when QJ does it with me. I love when QJ does it with me. That's a highlight right there.
Hi.
Hold on.
Hi. Hi. Hi, Cracker Jack. Hi, Cracker Jack.
He's trying to do the swoop dance. I don't know how to do that either.
I don't.
Yeah. Who's
going?
The camera's up there.
I'm gonna,
all the way up. Ooh.
Look out!
Head up! Lou, you almost hit QJ!
That one girl, Brittany? Bethany.
That's
Zazzle.
The cute one with the glasses? That's not...
Wait.
What's her name?
I don't know. Dude, I don't know.
It's Max Strongfoot, remember?
Yeah, exactly.
Blue!
Number 35.
What's her name? Forgot. Lexi?
What did Starbucks?
No.
Something different.
Savannah?
Gretchen.
Tina.
Trinity.
No.
Yeah. That's what it was.
That's FX. FX. Jason. He's friends with Jason.
I don't even remember. Oh, because I thought he was the best music.
Yeah. She's good at her job.
Well, we were talking about.
Oh, he's over there. No, that's yeah. That's no, that's him. There's his handler.
Walking behind the beef.
We are in the bottom of, at the bottom, the top of the seven, sorry. And the end of game number one. They're just trying to close out this one. They're up 6-4. Can I have one?
No.
And that is gone. We'll see you in the.
Come on!
We'll see you in the bottom. We'll see you in the bottom of the inning. Well, the Ducks are down by one now. It's been an up and down game all day.
First baseman number 30. David Washington, number 30.
Now we're in the bottom of the seventh, which would be the last inning in game number one. David Washington up the PC Richardson to this player of the game. Pitch, swing and miss for strike one. 7-6 right now, Lancaster Barnstrom. If this game goes into extras, that's not good for the second game. I'm going to start later. Swing and miss for strike two. Here's the pitch. Popped up, but in foul territory. Not in play. Hitting where the dogs were. It's dark here in Beth Page Ballpark already. Ball one. Pitch.
Number five.
Will there be back-to-back jacks to end this one? Miles Williams up. Nobody out, nobody on.
Miles, let's get on base, steal a base. Bunt him over to third with one out. Sacrifice him.
And the Ducks are alive here. 7-7 tied. And base hit! Alright, Tim, what are you doing in this situation? Alright, Miles Williams needs to steal here. And then the bunt. Alright.
You gotta bunt down the first base side so you get the third.
Alright, let's see what happens here. Will the runner go?
Nope.
He tries to go for the bunt to start off. Called for strike one. Kevin giving them signs. Waiting for what's going to happen here. Will the runner go? Bunts, foul. Oh, 2 to Deano. Swings, base hit!
1-3-2! All right! And the Ducks are alive now. 2-man on, no out!
Do you bond with that?
T-Bot Cat!
Better.
Trial of the field at number 9, Anthony Vega, number 9.
Anthony Vega shooting.
You don't have to foul it off with the point.
That bunt traveled. That wasn't a good bunt.
Your viewers that it wasn't a good
one. All right. 0-1 to Anthony Vega. Bunt. Yeah. A nice bunt. Over the first. In time. Oh, but the runners are in scoring position. Yeah. Nice job by Anthony Vega taking one for the team.
Lauren shortstop, number 12, and Lions, number 12.
Dan Lions up since the bunt turn around the world. Is this the same scenario? Tim, is this the same scenario from back in 2012. Wow, no, it's not. It's not going to be the same scenario. It's like 2012. Game 5 of the Atlantic Series. They did not trust Dan Lyons because of his history. So they're going to leave it in the hands of Joy Danny Valdeski. Ducks are tied. 7-7.
Number 15, Jordani Valdespeed, number 15.
Jordani Valdespeed up with the bases loaded and one out. All they need is a base hit.
Hey, don't turn my phone off.
All they need is a base hit to win this ball game in 7. Or sack fly. That'll be great too. Infielders are in. No, outfielders are in, sorry.
They are.
Yeah, they're usually in. You know what? Shut up.
Infielder and don't play it.
Oh.
Come on, Jordani does a base hit here now, Jordani!
Come on, knock one through the middle! Jordani's 1-for-4 on the day with a home run. Yes.
Maybe let's go back to now?
Yeah.
Let's go, Ducks! 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 Let's go, Ducks!
Come on, Jordani!
I think Jordani likes the idea.
QJ's waiting for you.
Yeah, we stand him, QJ.
All the duck need is a fly ball to get this run in. Pitch. Low for ball one.
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 And two. And then one.
No.
No. One.
No.
Yeah, one.
You don't say that.
One out.
You don't say that.
One, two, one.
No, you don't say that at all.
One, two?
No. Yes.
No, yes?
You don't mention the one in the second one in the two.
A lot of 1-1-1.
Here we go.
It's the one.
Yeah.
The quiet game. Pitch. And base hit! And the Ducks win it! Ducks win! Ducks win! Ducks win! Ducks win!
The boys and girls, the scores are almost correct. The old man is up to 8 runs, 15 is 2 errors. The winning pitcher for Long Island FC comes in quad.
Guys, the end of game one. We'll see you in just a little bit for game two. Ducks win, Ducks win, Ducks win! Jordani Brownsby is heroing game one.
Ready for that, we also have plenty of activities going on between ball games tonight.
We'll see you at game two. Here's a little break.
Thank you for that battle of tone. That's right, Top Guys, down here in Session 100, right behind home plate. We're about to kick off our hula hoop relay race, and here's how it's going to work. I've got a team to my left and a team to my right. Now, when I say go, the person on the end is going to have a hula hoop, and they're going to have to weave their way through, keep their hands locked the entire time, and pass it down to the end of their line. When it reaches the end, they're going to pass it all the way back. The first team to have theirs go forward and back is going to be our winner. But as a demonstration, let's take a look at my friend Sean and Cracker Jack to see how it's going to work. Well, it's something like that. QJ needs more practice. All right, so let's get our hula hoops in place. All right. Remember, it's got to go one way and then back to the middle here. Everybody's hands are locked. Let's cheer my duck fans. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go! Remember, you got to keep those hands locked. It's got to go all the way down and all the way back. Pretty evenly so far. There we go. Purple on the right, yellow here on the left. We're going to slightly over here to the left to the other team. Oh, I'm going to control it over here. All right. We're going to have a look over here on the other side. Almost down to the end. We're doing pretty good. Pretty evenly matched. There we go. Nice job, everybody.
Oh,
God. Are you serious? We're going to keep those hands. hula hoop drop. You gotta get a way back up there, keeping those hands locked. Purple team is gaining. Almost to the end. We're going to save the back here in just a moment. There's some yellows on their way back. Purple's reached the end and they're sent back to the way.
Yellow's
halfway home.
It's on you guys.
I know. I'm pissed off.
Almost there. It's still anybody's race. Purple trying to catch up.
Baseball fans, let's give a nice hand to all our contestants tonight in the Hula Hoop Relay Contest here at Bethpage Ballpark. Thank you for entering our contest tonight, and congratulations to the winner. The second baseman, number 15, Jordani, bound to speed, number 15.
Duck 695 live here at Bethpage Ballpark for game number 2. Yeah. The beginning of the game on a dark night for baseball.
Let's go now, Jordani!
And we're back at the broadcast
game booth. 2.
We're back with Tim. Say hi, Tim, again.
Hi, Tim, again.
I'm having my.
Those of you watching this on replay and not live, apologies to everybody in this section eating dipping dogs. Those of you in Italy, I hope you guys have not grown over dipping dogs, but they have gelato, yeah. Those of you in Italy, write in the comment section below how much you love gelato and how freaking delicious gelato is compared to this dipping dog crap that NASA is exposing to everybody.
They have their own
genetically
version.
Made.
They have their own
GMO dipping dots.
They have their own version of dipping dots. It's called melts.
No,
yeah.
They don't.
Ew. Look it up. Look it up.
Hi, QJ.
Hi, QJ.
Ask QJ how he likes dipping
dots. QJ, do you like dipping dots? See? He likes dipping dots.
I really don't. No, it's not right. It's not natural, QJ. I'm sorry.
See, QJ's on my side.
I know. They taste like stale looking corn.
Bam!
And baseball fans who are involved. Please head towards the lower concourse behind home plate. That's right behind section 100 to claim your prize. That's the yellow team. Please report now to the lower concourse behind home plate, section 100. Batting in the second position, right fielder number 5, Miles Williams, number 5.
The whole family. It's great to see. That's wonderful.
Yeah, watch.
watch you.
Oh, watch out!
Oh my shit. Up front, up front. You hit off the top of the seat in my shoulder. Come on, Miles. Where's the children over here, excuse me? Daniel. We can help us up, I guess. Thank you. That was for the floor. No, we're good, QJ. You're good. No, you're okay. I suppose one of us in the section should be hanging back, so I'll watch for the ball game. I'll keep you guys posted. Thank you. You're doing good. No, yeah, you're right in this place.
Remember
Abilene? Oh, the duck has dance.
Remember Abilene?
No. You zoomed out quite a lot, man. That's much better. Yeah, you're focused on that. Okay.
Head up in the air. That's deep. Back at the wall. Out of here. Miles Williams goes down. And they're going down by one.
Hitting in the third position,
ready?
Long Island's designated hitter, number 20, Lou Ford. Number 20.
Lou Ford up. Lou! Ford! Those are Lou's, not Boo's. Yes.
It's his stick. Feel aggrieved if he didn't do
it. Exactly. And that's deep. That's back. But not deep enough. Oh.
Batting in the cleanup position. The first place for number 30. David Washington. Number 30.
David Washington up.
Let's go, David!
There we go. One of the heroes of last game, the game won, with the home run to tie up the game in the seventh inning. Yeah. Competition.
Some of our teachers come up for an evening hot dog race. Tonight, Ketchup is running for section 401 at our duck club. Make some noise upstairs in 401.
No bothers.
Mustard is running for 208. What's up,
yeah!
Over?
Yeah!
Woo! Section 107.
Come on, Mustard!
Remember, duck fans, a lot of you should love those hot dogs in the race. Let's take a look at our definitions of football. Our race is just about to get underway.
Mustard.
Let's go, Mustard!
Mustard! Go, Mustard! Go, Mustard! Not tonight. Not right now.
What did he say?
He's going to
understand though when he comes around the corner.
Go Green!
And Corner House Drive! And down the stretch they come!
There's no one in 107!
Teachers Federal Credit Union.
There's no one in that section! There's no one in 107! The fix is in! Penny, it doesn't count! We see you! Penny, we see you running to 107!
They're gonna stand up!
Getting in the seventh position, the center fielder number 9, Anthony Vega, number 9.
Oh, but I believe, but don't die.
Let's go now, Anthony!
Anthony Vega up for Long Island. Get your hand out on my video.
I got so much weight.
We got a beach ball. Beach ball mania.
Beach ball? Where?
Well, they do have a beach ball.
Beach ball mania.
Oh, they got it. That was part of their victory. Yeah.
Was that a beach set?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
Wow. Maybe there was a shovel. Damn it. I could use a shovel.
They weren't. They just came down.
Oh.
So there's a couple of persons that's sitting up there with the other beach ball.
Well,
head up in the air, not deep enough.
Side of time.
Third base side, it's time for our Dizzy Bad Race. Brought to you by Puzzle from the Mines. Joining us on the field tonight are Gregory and Chris. Now I'm going to say only Mark can sit spin. They'll put their heads down on those bats and spin around as I can out loud to 10. Then when I say go, they're going to take off, drop those bats, race on down to the end towards me. Whoever makes it to the end first is going to be our winner. So let's cheer them on, Duck fans. All right, boys, on your
feet.
Get set.
Now it's fine,
spin. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. Don't forget, Duck fans, it is
I'd
a Waddle
in
Wednesday. It's all the items on sale in our Waddle in shop. So we've got a four-legged friend that couldn't make it out to the game tonight. What better way to tell them you missed them than with some Long Island Ducks merchandise? As we're coming up now on 8, 9, and 10. Let's go for bats. Here we go. And they're off. Gregory's closing in, but Chris hangs on, speeding in for the win. Let's give a nice big round of applause, Duck fans. Congratulations to Chris. He's going to take home that prize, courtesy of Buster's Home Appliances. Remember, Duck fans, it's always lesser.
At lesser.
If you will not go tall, that's right, Duck fans, out here in short right field. It's time for Pigs to Fly. It's our guy called Pink Dogs, and joining on the field tonight is Gregory. And Gregory's going to have 30 seconds to catch 2 pigs from our Long Island Ducks promo for Slick Shot. I think you know he's going to take one very fast. Let's see him back up. Let's put 30 seconds on the clock and cheer on, Duck fans. Mark, get set, go! Pick number 1. Oh, there we go. Scoops it out of the air. 27 seconds of pick number 2. Back. Yes! He got it. 1-2. It's over. Congratulations, Gregory. You're taking that prize courtesy. Geico. Remember that phase 150 in the phone call. Geico could save you. Can't wait for some more new coffee chance.
Beautiful one on that t-shirt. There we go.
Russell, yeah. And he's walking the park tonight. But in the meantime, the Inside Russian team, we have those who are back in those tickets.
Yes.
You don't blindfold a pinata.
Yes, I do.
That's how injuries occur.
No, Sandy's right. You do wear a blindfold for pinata.
Yeah, but it's gonna be us. You want us not being able to see? That sounds very dangerous. Swing a big wand.
Are you doing a pinata?
On the Somerset road trip?
You're bringing a pinata on the bus?
Yeah, because we did that for
Britain.
It's on a bus in enclosed space. Definitely no blindfolds on a bus.
No, we wouldn't do it on a bus.
We'll whack it off the bus. Hit up in the air, that's deep. Okay. Back, wall, guy! Cody Puckett with a dinger. And it's gonna get dark. Yay! Low shot from Kevin. And the Ducks are down by...
Three!
The count is
Math, I don't know what fight you're on. Now they're just saying the cotton candy machine is fire.
Did you hear what he said? Did you hear what he said?
It's a fan. I don't know what
the fuck that
is.
Yeah.
It has the spring. So if you have little children that can't swing along, they have pull strings, and then a certain one actually triggers the whole thing.
Look at that
the
one.
Is a just regular cat.
Yeah, it's a massage. Probably is.
Right. If you feel more comfortable than swinging a big wand around and hoping to smack you with it.
That is a massager.
It sounds like they're like machine cleaning.
A massager in the dugout.
Oh, really?
Massaging his hands. Oh, you won that?
I won.
Yeah,
of course.
The only noise here.
I wasn't shooting to win.
What's the best way to massage?
Number two, I'm massaging.
Really he's looking up and trying to be honest.
Dab!
And just something inexpensive because we're going to destroy it.
Yes.
Well, unless you want to get the poultry.
The mango's
okay. We got to come up with something really good in case you
wait, here's the baseball.
That's what this place is.
It's 25.
It's family.
Are we gonna put pickles in it?
Second half of section 109 with Joe. It is time for our health first healthy tree question of the night.
Why are you clapping?
So Joe, let's take a look at our
health
first healthy tree.
All right, win big. No whammies.
Which of the following foods gives you more energy than a cup of coffee? Is it an apple, oatmeal, or yogurt?
Three.
One, two, or three.
Three!
Two. We're gonna go with oatmeal!
Oatmeal's pretty damn tasty too. Especially if you throw an apple.
Oatmeal. That is good.
It's not oh.
Oatmeal.
Oh no! An apple a day keeps the doctor away and apparently it's keeping you away from it. But no, it's not! You're still gonna take on that prize.
Alright.
Go first!
Yeah!
Who wants to go first? Health insurance for the audience.
Thank you!
Yeah!
The postponed game?
Oh, the one that went from the 10th inning?
Yeah, and then it rained. And then Gary Cohen said, oh, well, the way the weather's looking, it like, may not be getting this under, you know, getting the rest of this game in for quite some time. Like, good night. TV off, cable off, good night. And I was right, they postponed it to today. Oh, so I found out I can't bring those Burt's Bees honey throat lozenges anymore. It gets too damn hot. So they exploded inside my Secrets can. I'm like, oh, this is disgusting. I had to throw
it.
Yeah.
So I don't know how badly the...
Hooray! Hooray for Tim.
Thank you, phone charger.
I'm at 60.
Let's see if there's still some charge left.
Yeah, but I can't get that.
I have the adapter.
Oh, really? Yeah. Where'd you get that?
I bought them on eBay. Is there a point to that? I'll see if I have any more. See if I can press the button. It's a slow, it might be on a slow charge because it's not the regular adapter. I mean, it's not the regular cord.
Because mine has a turbo.
Yeah! Woo! Baby steps here, guys. Come on. Base runners, baby.
Three runs, not that much.
Miles Williams would offer you a home run today.
Oh, I kind of wish I had pulled
up. Oh.
What? Come on, Miles!
Do you have a legit baseball glove, though?
No. No, no more.
No more?
No.
Oh, they are. They're treating pictures.
Keyboard Cat! It's Keyboard Cat time! Yeah! It's Keyboard Cat!
I haven't had a regular... I think...
One run rally.
From small spuds grow giant potato trees.
Well, yeah, that's because y'all sit down quite a bit.
Y'all!
Alright. Alright, Rudy Stein, take the hit. Let's go. Base runners, that's what we asked for.
Yeah!
You don't even.
There you go, he woke up.
Yeah, right.
Move for it up.
Ford.
Those are Lou's, not Boo's.
I think we should get a Let's Go Duck chant going.
Yeah, we should.
Yes, let's rip this crowd of 12 into a frenzy.
Yeah!
I know, that's why we get whipped into a frenzy.
Let's go, Ducks!
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 Notice I turned it down a bit. I did it about 75% volume. That was pretty good, right?
Come on, Lou!
No, they all left. Left.
So when they said goodbye, that meant they were leaving.
Not goodbye as in, oh, we're never going to see you because we're going to go back.
Come on, Lou!
See, I'm surprised that you're still here.
I know. I can't get up.
I sleep here then. That's fine.
No.
I would love to sleep here.
No, you wouldn't have the hiccups.
Not when everything was off.
Yeah, I would love to sleep here if everything was off.
Why?
Just to see when ballparks like dark.
No, God.
Is it a crying shame?
Well, it's a crime. Trespassing.
Well, no. They should have one of those sleepover things.
They did.
Here?
Yes.
They did?
The camp.
Yes.
Camp.
Well,
no,
on the field?
No, they had a regular sleepover. It wasn't part of the camp.
Oh, it was a movie night.
Yeah. They had a movie night sleepover.
Oh, that's awesome. Because the Mets had that. I don't know why
that's
they...
great in the beginning of the season.
Like when, yeah, when it's like...
Yeah! Nice.
Bases are loaded now. If it's not too hot.
Whatever they do out there in the outfield. You're not laying on that.
David!
Base is loaded.
For Larry!
Wait for Larry!
Let's go, Ducks!
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 This is horrible. You need like voice coaching.
I know. I haven't screamed this much.
Okay, let's stop this tournament. Probably one.
Now we have one.
Is that a nail file? That's awesome. Why have one of those at home? Don't play with that. It's not a toy.
It is.
It can be in private, but not now.
No, no. No, that's not what I meant. Oh! Head up in the air. That's pretty deep. Going back. At the track. Lost it a little bit, but enough to get the run in.
Stop him.
All right, the run scores.
Come back.
By David Washington. And the Ducks are only down by two.
We don't need a
home run. A double in the gap will get him in.
Come on, Rebo!
He can put one out to the wall. Right. Close to the line drive.
Come on, Rebo!
That's not how it works. It's not soccer. They don't hit those guys. Bless you.
Come on!
Why'd you do it like that?
Probably.
I don't know, you sounded very Spanish to me.
Let's go, Ramon!
Oh, okay. Well, that made him probably feel very
the ballpark good. Is pretty empty now. Most of the crowd went
now.
Home. Now.
Now it's empty.
Yeah. Yeah. There's like no one on the field.
Come out a little bit and show some of the fans.
Well, I have.
Come out a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm watching the
game. You have the duck tension as well.
Let me zoom out real quick. Yep. Most of the people are left. There's some people right there. See that foam finger? And then there's like people right there. And right there. And right there. And then there's the gam. Oh crap, it's almost time for another battery change.
Is that what it's telling you? Oh wait, Ramon has no feet apparently at this time. Come on, Stubby. Call them legs. Legs only.
Yeah.
Alright, alright.
Gotta work the count, you know? Wild pitch. Wild pitch. Wild pitch. Mess up.
No, what we need is Ramon to either get a walk.
We'll come on, you're overdue for a home run.
Cody can get a base hit.
Come on, Ramon.
He's overdue for a home run.
Put the ball in play now, Ramon.
Like Deanna did before, remember?
Sure!
He's horrible, but Deanna in the first game. And he got that nice single right between short and third.
But God bless he did. I would have been pissed if that did not happen.
Yeah, he's covering the line, though. You have to get
to the right
of the first
person.
Oh,
plus
what happened?
Two. Ball three. Work that full count.
Come on, baby.
Woo!
What have you said about that? Huh? What have you said?
Nothing.
Yeah.
I would love a potato right now.
Again, that's dirty.
No, that's not dirty. I just want a potato. I want some mashed potatoes. Mashed. That's mashed.
I know.
That's disgusting.
Why is
that
disgusting?
Foul. I'm not going for that.
Did you hear when you dropped the ball?
Yeah, I dropped
the ball.
I was like,
come on, Ramon!
Come on,
bingo!
Just go that way.
Come on, Ramon! You got this!
My biggest happiness was I didn't get injured during this, so that's good. Absolutely.
So lonely.
And she's gonna trap! Trap! Oh.
Yeah, he caught it.
What a catch. Well, the Ducks got one in.
Oh my God, stop it.
Woo!
You can't do woo randomly like that.
I didn't know if it was gonna. You really think I? You really think I knew it was gonna be a strike?
That's why you don't do it.
Concentrate, little fish.
Oh, Cody.
Yeah, come on, Cody. Base on, runner Cody, here, Cody.
One,
come on.
Takes one.
Don't do that. Don't do that. It vibrates the whole seat, the whole section. Focus on the game at hand.
I am.
Game is hanging in the balance.
It all comes down to this.
All right.
I almost did it. I almost said woo again.
I'm gonna bring a potato and freaking Tuesday.
Oh my God!
They don't woo all over the place.
You're gonna do that in front of my parents? How dare you? No, I'm gonna be crazy that game.
Probably not.
I might run on the
field. You're gonna be shy, you're gonna be quiet, you're gonna be bad.
Look, as far as I know, my parents think that you guys are all fake people.
Lancaster does, right? On the two ends.
Yeah, because like in the beginning when I was coming here like to hang out with you.
Yeah, because you guys have to watching here, then you have to turn and
In the beginning of me coming like almost every game and hanging out with you guys and coming by myself. My parents thought that I was making this stuff up just to go by myself.
Alright, well talk about sucking your thumb later. We have a game with you.
We're not. Oh my God, Tim.
Oh! God, that was not what we were hoping for at all. Well, they can't do that here because they lose.
Well, the bottom of the seventh, the last inning of the last game of the day.
They did that here.
No, they need to put it like there.
On a roof over there.
Roof from where?
One out, Anthony Vega up.
Where was that? Who's not supposed to see that? Really? You think they're going to make them big enough that people can see? No.
What do you think? Yeah.
Focus on what's happening in front of you.
Wait, is that the
sun over there? Oh, God. It sounds
like oh, oh, my. Wreck your car, why don't you?
Oh, no. He's probably.
Oh, I
don't know. I thought I heard him.
Is Tom still here?
Oh, big Tom, what? Is that Sharon right there? Where?
So wet.
In the gray. Right there, Sharon right there. Sharon right there. Yeah, yeah.
Where you fall?
Hi, Sharon.
You never have a bit.
Yeah.
Count is 2-2.
Come on, Anthony. You can see base runners here, baby.
Come on, Anthony.
No, not yet.
Oh, that hurt my heart. That was so close. Oh my God! Don't take a pitch like that again. He's gonna call you out.
Strike to me.
Oh. That was a strike at any other ump.
If it's that close again, you gotta be swinging the bat because I'm sure the umpire's going to go home.
Foul.
Howdy, 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 howdy,
howdy, clap on! Clap off!
Like, oh my God, what the hell happened?
And it takes 20
damn
minutes.
It, Tim, stop clapping!
Woo!
Alright!
Yeah!
Small acorns, big oak trees grow.
No, no, big potatoes come from small trees.
Water doesn't feel the number one, Robert Garcia.
Yes! The small trees, but
they're big. Come on, Roberto!
Let's go, Robert!
That's why you never see giraffes eating sand.
No, that's absurd. No, peanuts are an abomination. I don't like peanuts.
You don't like peanuts?
He also doesn't like pepperoni.
I don't like pepperoni. Not on my pizza.
But he enjoys GMO infused dipping dots.
No, it's not GMO.
Come on, Robert.
It's regular ice cream just into little dots.
Just like last game, little rally, here we go.
Home run would be nice.
Come on, win it in 5 minutes.
Before midnight. At the stroke of midnight, we get a home run to win the game.
No.
Yes.
No, I want 2 games in one day. Not 12 hours between games.
That's crazy. That's 6 hours. They did not think that this would get done in 6 hours. They would not think that this game would go over 6 hours.
That was just the echo.
Yeah.
Woo!
What do we say?
Nothing.
That's out. Hey, well, I'd say security would ask you to leave, but they would play left.
Oh my god.
No, security's still here.
That's so true.
Yeah, knock off love fish.
Why did they find these love fish? I don't remember talking about loving fishes.
Oh, no, it is.
It was just a random quote that came to my mind. I thought it was funny.
Well, that's
5 hours ago.
Did you see it?
It's on Facebook. Sure.
Yeah, no, I saw it. I just
it's
don't know what that meant.
It's best if you don't.
It can be whatever you want.
It is. It's easy up to the person.
I mean, I thought you would love fish because of the whole ritual of bluefish. You know what I'm saying?
I do like a good bluefish jersey and like a lot. About 6. Lock it out. I have the teal one, I have the dark blue one, I have a couple of gray ones, I have the one I got for Charlie, the Irish one. I have the Christmas
Robert!
One.
Robert!
Yeah, I have a lot of blue. Well, if it...
I feel so bad for that.
I feel better. I only have one candy.
Bad.
I don't have any.
Hi.
4 minutes.
Yeah!
And I have zero of any city jerseys. So, okay. I don't have any Newark jerseys.
I have two
Newark jerseys. Yeah, I don't have that.
You have any
fans? On or ever?
That's
not a.
Or
to
play
this game. No,
one does. Come on, boy.
If it was. What's his name? I'd be
Come on. He's not going to get it. Yeah!
Okay.
Woo!
No, he just wasn't going to try. He wouldn't have thrown.
Steve Longo. He was failed. Taylor Orr. I was 35.
Keyboard cat! We're only down by two! Oh my god! Extra innings would be great right now! Are you really gonna leave me?
I would, yes.
Wow! If that's the case, I'm going behind home plate.
Go Taylor!
If you all leave.
All
right,
come on down, Taylor! Dude, that was really loud. Did you hear that? That echo. Ooh, that actually made.
Ducks are down by two. Two men on. One out.
You telling me that I'm here?
I'm telling the people in Italy, Wisconsin. I was.
I'm talking to them. Who are you talking to?
What?
Yeah. Okay.
I don't remember putting these shorts on. I could have sworn I had all black on. It's not.
Bum, bum, bum.
You're black?
Yeah!
I have all black shirts. Similar thing. I thought I had put those on.
Hit a homer!
Hey.
Little Homa. Little Homa.
Get off your phone, this game hangs in bounds. People living over there must
Oh, there's one security guard.
It's midnight and I'm still shining like a man.
Wow, Dad.
Happy Thursday!
Is it midnight?
Yeah, that's not a bad thing.
You did see a game on Thursday then.
Happy Thursday!
Merry Thursday, everybody!
That wasn't a
Happy Thursday! We spent the whole day together.
My socks are damp. Anyone else's
Merry
socks damp?
Thursday
yeah, no, it's just you.
Yeah. No, that's probably why.
Bitch. Ball gets away!
There we go! What is he
say? Nice.
Good job!
Go.
That a boy!
Well, if it's a wild pitch back to the backstop, then you could score, and then you'd have to have.
Here we go.
Who the hell is that a second
pick? Little Bingo Taylor!
Oh, that's Garcia.
Yeah, he can.
Garcia!
He's an outfielder. He should be able to.
Come on, ball four. Let's do this. Ball four. We get a home run and we win this.
Alright, let's. See, now Taylor just hit a home run here. Now he's swinging like a madman. Look how you swung. That was that motion that your body made when you back went in front of you. Came back.
Oh, I guess it's not.
Charge!
I follow. Oh, no, don't charge because people are skilling.
What's the name of that
Over.
Song? Oh. Taylor! Well, Ducks are down to their final out with two men on.
Oh, please don't paint the picture.
Welcome to second base for number 15. You're getting down to speed. Number 15.
Wow. That was a shooting star!
That
was crazy!
I think you all have retina problems.
I think you are...
OCLI.NET.
Well, it's also midnight, so...
Giordani! You the man!
Did they walk him? Wow, they walked him!
Alright, here we go!
Miles already has a home run, though! This might not be a smart decision. Alright, no, everyone did see that though, the shooting star.
I saw it.
Wow!
It was a big one.
That was cool. We've seen everything tonight. A walk-off victory.
Let's go, Miles!
Miles, they hit you earlier! Payback time, Miles!
Let's go, Ducks!
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 Here we go.
And base hit! Here comes one run, here comes the other! Throw to the plate! Not in time! Time ball game! We're not going home yet, boy! It is past midnight and we are not going home.
Here we go again!
Loop for it up!
Hard!
Those are lose, not booze. And we have a runner on third, runner on first. With two outs in the bottom of the seventh. Tie ball game. This is a chance for another walk-off for Long Island.
They're walking Lou as well.
We're going to walk Lou.
Yeah.
And they're walking Lou.
Oh, because.
All right.
On number 30. Come on, David, punch! Come on, squeeze. Squeeze play. Come on, they'll never expect.
Sorry, Kevin.
First place for number 30, David Washington.
All right, come on now, draw
daddy.
It's midnight.
Why are you shouting the time?
It's
I
midnight.
Know what time it is.
There you go, Daddy.
Oh, no, that's cool.
They are changing the... Well, at this point, it doesn't matter because the parking meters are already over now.
Morning, everyone!
Hi, Jordan Daddy! Well, we're not going home yet.
Let's go, Ducks. That's what he told me to do.
All right. Bases loaded, two out. Ducks are tied up.
David does a bloop single here, baby!
Point.
David, you do not need to crush it here.
Bunt!
Single, David, come on.
Bunt.
Let's get out of the infield. Here we go now,
just
David.
Bunt.
Here we go.
Oh, wild pitch.
Just bunt.
Bat on ball, let's go. Here we go.
What do you want me to look at?
Jeez. No,
you're pointing.
You're poking, David. Come on.
Just bunt. Just bunt.
All right.
Imagine.
I don't take that. I don't want to imagine it. I want to see it in real life.
Oh, my God. This game's not going to end. And pitch.
No, the other way.
Wow. It's either a strikeout or a home run.
Come on, David.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen this guy hit a single.
Come on, David.
No, he never does.
He does now.
What?
Watch.
Watch the magic.
Whoa!
Lean forward.
Wrong way! Wrong way!
You're wearing a helmet?
You could have shucked it off because they were going to shake you when you won it.
Come on, dude. Come on.
Fuck!
Oh,
come on.
Anything. Give us something.
Don't throw in the dirt.
All twos on the board.
Except for the 30. A couple of fives, the 9 and the 5 there, the 1.
Here comes the 2-2.
Yeah.
Oh, football 3! And either we're going to be going into extras, or the game is over. Wow, this is pretty good. I like this.
I don't.
I do.
No, I'm not happy at all.
You're getting your money's worth.
Yeah, exactly. It's quiet.
David, I swear, it's gotta be right down the middle.
I would rather get the ball out on strike.
Here's the pitch.
Oh my
god. Fouled off.
Oh, that was cool.
That was looking low.
Way swung it than that was going
for. Oh my god. My heart dropped for a second.
Good night, David. Let's go.
Come on, David. Take the walk. Take the one look. Walk.
Get out. Thank you.
Oh, good. Come on now, David!
Gotta be good!
We don't want to distract him with the left hand. Come on, love,
fish,
keep
up. You suck. Come on, love, fish, keep up.
Come on, four. Come on, walk in the room, walk in.
Wow.
Bam! Oh, God, it was 4-4 again. Oh.
Come on.
You don't need to have it get a hit, David. Come on, take a walk.
You need to
take it. There's no shame in that. You still win the game.
Next ball got to be the ball.
This is a little insane. I haven't been to a late game in forever. Least I've ever stayed was 1:00 in the morning.
I know. I haven't been to a late game since yesterday.
It was late last night.
Yeah.
How late? Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Two late games in a row.
Come on, ball four. Come on, David. Have some patience up there. Pick ball four. Come on. Throw it low, dude.
Pitch. And that ball is caught. We're going into extras.
Come on.
We are going into extra innings, technically.
Hey, bud.
It's 12-12, and we're going into extras.
live your ass, but he's going to have to walk from there.
You're a little bit too late on that. Wild Ducks are down by two again.
Ramon!
Ramon Cabrera to lead it off. In the bottom.
Right, starts off now, Ramon!
Let's get it tied up again.
No. Yes. No, I said 3-0.
Let's.
It's ultimatum time. It's ultimatum
time. Ultimatum time, really?
3-0.
If you're going to do that, it's both like up to 100. I'm just going to go home.
Smart baseball, come on.
Well, let's not start doing that.
Oh.
Well, no, I don't want the only good thing about tonight is getting the foul.
By the time we wake up, it's going to be 12 o'clock.
You don't know.
You never know.
There still might be some magic left in us.
Yes.
Who'd have thought we'd come back with two of the last game?
Let's go Ducks.
Let's go Ducks.
Cricket.
Oh, won't hear it now either.
Oh, crap. Shit.
Chris, catch that.
Right here.
Thank God.
There you go.
Come on, keep it on the field.
Please.
Our reaction time isn't as good at this time of the day.
Get over the wall.
Morning. Day. Whatever it is.
Ah. That foul ball did it. All right, 1-2 count. Yeah. All two. This game's not going to end. Let's go to the bottom of the fourth.
No, I told you I'm going to be, this is the last thing of my presence here.
I'm going to start.
Good for you. Enjoy the fireworks and show
off. Crap, there's no one in the stands.
Ooh.
I've never seen it, Grant.
Yeah, there's fireworks right after, guys.
Yeah, right?
You guys are going to stick around for some fireworks at 1 o'clock?
They're going to be silent fireworks. They'll take the sound out of them.
How do you take the sound out of the fireworks? Pretty. I'll go.
You go.
Come on, Ramon.
All right, come on, Ramon. There you go. All right, staying alive.
And
here it comes.
Ba-da-bum-ba-dum-be-dum. You're good here.
Hanging tough, remote!
Dunkin' Donuts guy to start making the donuts. Come on, let's go.
Dunkin' Donuts opens in 3 hours.
Well, at least I have iced coffee here just in case people
want to
wake up.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, there you go. I got a concert tomorrow, guys.
The one that he swung at and hit, that was probably going to be really close. The one that he kind of ribbed right in front of him, that looked like it was going to go low. Low enough that would have been a ball. That would have been a ball.
That's it, Ramon!
Yeah, reaction time slow at F12. Don't be aiming at your teammates. Yeah, it's just O'Neal's up top, but he was sitting on top of the net.
Yeah, I don't know who to root for
pitch
anymore.
Yeah!
Yeah!
From a small teaspoon to fluff, mighty sandwiches made.
Yeah. Let's see if I found that.
Number two, Cody Puckett.
Cody Puckett up in the bottom of the eighth, 12:34 at night, midnight.
And yet we still only have 5 hits.
Good morning, Duck Nation!
We've been
Wow, that's good. I like that.
12 hours and they've had 5 hits.
I have been here since 4:30 in the afternoon, and it is now 12:35.
I wish I'd brought a change of socks. I would really be going to go miss it.
Come on, Cody!
No, just because I would just be happy with fresh socks on right now.
I would be happy with a home run.
We've been here for like 5 hours and 30 minutes.
Hmm? It's more than that.
No, well, I changed my socks.
Yeah.
After work.
Started at 6 tonight.
Alright.
Attaboy.
I think I'm a little bit
tired. Oh, Bark in the Park night's over. Go back to the regular pictures.
He left. The AV guy left.
No, they're still here.
No, there's someone else pressing that button. I think Bob will come and press the button.
No, Jordan's been on all night.
I get to sit down, but you guys have to play.
Oh, Cody, come on. Playing Cody. I think Fat Double would be nice.
Hey, is Mark Bopp still here?
Hey, ho! Let's go!
Time delay? Why aren't you here when you can't call me?
If this goes, he's sitting up there with a meal. He probably wants to home as well.
Nice and fast.
No.
Chris does ask his fastest.
This is amazing.
Yeah, ball two! Here we go!
I actually don't work this many hours.
Oh,
oh,
itch. On the ground. One and two. Double play. Two out now.
Kevin's
probably run out of his umpire. No, he did run out of
our umpire. I would be sleeping in a nice bed with my big monkey. And I would be perfectly fine.
Come on, Anthony.
Come on, you can't tie it up with one swing.
Well, Ducks are down to their final out of the night. We got another game coming up in head up in the air, and that's the ball game. Ducks win one, Lancaster win one.
We had them.
Ball game over. Split of the series.
No.
Play again tomorrow.
I mean,
okay.
Well, we'll see you guys on my final game on September 4th. Get your tickets at 631-940-3825.
Good game, Freddy.
Games over at 535. The first 1,500 boys and girls, 12 and under, will receive a Long Island Duck back to school lunchbox.
WildDucks.com. We'll see you guys on the 4th. Say goodnight, Tim.
Goodnight, Tim. See you Tuesday.